the first one.
You got it going?
It's on. All right. Savory crepes of buckwheat flour. Starting in. See the batter. Beautiful corn chip. What I see.
Hey, Lindsay.
Et voilà.
How are you today?
Good.
Good. How are you, hon?
Buckwheat flour. Gluten-free. French tradition. Always better. Butter okay?
That's okay.
It's like painting. A little bit here, a little bit there, a little bit on you. A bit here, why not? And no cheese. But I'm messy avocado. Are you hungry already?
I am, but if I eat, I'll get sleepy.
It's fine, man.
No, after the end of the day.
After work?
Yeah. Before I fall asleep. Over there. No coconut, so it'll be slow for me.
No coconut today?
Mm.
Why?
My body got sleepy.
Yeah. Do you want to go for the treats?
I don't know, I guess you don't need butter right now, so that's
possible. Yeah. Tomatoes, turkey. How do we look on the camera? Good? Smiling?
I hope so.
Are those spinach is okay for you guys? Some greens? What up? And a fantastic
Let's get out of that information.
Pepper's okay for you guys? Okay. That was fantastic.
What day off today?
Yeah. Well,
he's in training. At perfection. Roma. For you? Ready right here? We have forks and knives in the front. You want me to do dessert as well now? Or you want to eat that and come back for dessert?
We'll wait, maybe? Yeah. We'll come back.
Okay.
It smells delicious.
Bon appetit. Enjoy that.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Action. Sweet batter, dessert. We're going to do the aloha. Which is the butter, sugar, cinnamon. I made a mistake here because I'm using the sweet batter, which has milk in it. So this one will be for my chef. Or maybe for me. Because you guys want it gluten-free, and that is the gluten-free one. The buckwheat flour. Delicious.
Could I have you guys move on this side?
Yeah, we're not yet open.
Yes.
Open at 2. But for you guys, we knew you'd be coming very early. So we're at 1.
Thank you.
I have one little aloha here if you want. That will be a cinnamon butter sugar. We have a full menu right behind you. And we are actually serving. We do lunch, we do desserts.
Thank you.
They already had the Roma over there. How was it?
It was awesome. Perfect.
And the good thing with these crepes is that you don't have to be hungry. They're really light, they're really good. And a little cinnamon sugar mix. little cinnamon. Cinnamon is very strong. Too much. Fantastic dessert. Perfect flour with the powdered sugar, make it pretty. Et voilà, it's for you.
Thank you.
Thank you.